Back to the channel, everybody. You guessed it, we're doing Luigi's Mansion 3. Let's see what Luigi's going to get into today. If you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to never miss an upload. Ooh, let's see what's going on. Let's see what the boy Luigi's doing today. Ooh. Luigi, you sly dog. Where did you get this new girlfriend? What happened to Daisy? Did you put her in the dust? Like, did you kick her to the block? Or kick her to the curb? Who knows? Okay. Come at me, kids. Come at me, come at me. I want to thank everybody for being patient with me as I do this game and everything. I know it's been a really long time since I've done this game, like all the other months while I did the other game. You know what I mean? Well, I didn't want to be stuck on just one game. I wanted to do variety, you know, for you. I want to thank y'all for being patient, and I hope me doing these levels, I guess, somewhat helps you when you're doing your journey, when your mansion game, I can say. There should be like a run button. That's just my opinion. Come on, buddy. I can just sit down. Dude. Oh, there's a heart or something. I definitely need one. Ah! Yes! Buddy, bam! Find me a heart. Yeah, I'm digging the sands for a heart. Luigi, get the heart, get the heart, get the heart, get the heart, hurry, poor Bates. Yes. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, run, 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 run. Get the sucky yuppie stage, I'll be okay. Maybe. Hang on. Okay. I need a heart, I need a heart! Come on, Luigi, come on! Oh, oops. Actually, I took a picture and I didn't mean to. Wish me luck in fighting this big baddie chick lady. Alright, here goes nothing. Why can't I skip it? I'm gonna watch the cutscene again. Okay, let's go. Okay. That was in one go. Is that time on video? Oh yes, plenty of time on video. Butt wipe. Let's go. Right, let's go. Okay, fine. Shit, I can't see. Oh.